eels that we're using are about 12 to 14 inches long. The rod and reel combos, we're using all pin rod and reels, either the live line or bait runners or the pin battles. We're using 20-pound test, 20-pound fluorocarbon leader, and a 7-aught Yamagatsu hook, you know. And like I said, we're gonna, you know, basically try to drift over top of the fish, try to be as quiet as we can, entice a bite, and get busy, I guess. The most important thing when you're eel fishing is to make sure you bring plenty of dry rags to grab the eels to hook them. Or you can use your buddy's sweatshirt, whatever, which one works better. But grab the dry rag, go down in here and grab the eel, and you're gonna turn them around, face the eel, grab the eel like this, go through the bottom lip and come out the right eyeball in order to hook them. That's a real good hook set for a live eel. It makes for a good hook set on the big striper when he eats this eel.
Hey, get up here, Henry. Get up here, Henry. Get up here. Everything up front. Everything up front.
Power through. Keep him over there.
What do you got?